next 7 days, I have to survive in this soundproof white room with zero human contact and zero stimulation. The most important thing is the doctor outside making sure I don't go insane.
It generates craziness, it generates hallucinations, it generates paranoia.
And all I have to survive for the next week is a bed to sleep on, a notebook with a pen, a refillable bottle of water, toothbrush with toothpaste, and a bar of soap.